Now, the city of Des Moines has some exciting news. A new entertainment district is going to be added to downtown starting May 21st through September 4th. Parts of Court Avenue will close to traffic on Fridays and Saturday later at night. The new entertainment district is going to be for folks 21 and older, adding live music and vendors, as well as new bars and some restaurants to check out if you're down there.